did I end up here? My whole life, all its ups and downs, led me to this place. Far from home, far from anyone I know. A journey whose route is unknown. And the destination, out of sight. Was this path just a random sequence of events that I had to follow? Or was there ever another way? Now, heading for the unknown. I can't really tell. Is this the end of the road? Or is it yet another branching?
Emergency flare from my capsule. I should look out for those. Hello? You read me? This is Jan Dolsky. I've landed safely, but I think my capsule went astray. Maybe the radio's broken. Looks like she died inside of it. I don't get it. Mobile base. There it is. Dolsky here. Anyone copy? If you can hear me, I've located the base. I'm gonna try and get down there. Maybe they landed closer to the drop-off point. I gotta keep moving. Capsules. Wait. What? No. That's impossible. They can't all be. Why? Makes no sense. Fast. Gotta get to the base. Hello? Anybody here? For a moment, I hope someone else made it. I need to find the comms room and get help. Hello? Hello, can anyone hear me? Mayday! Mayday, anyone? Great, this is the new captain of the mission speaking, Don Dolsky. Corporate ID 4672B. I'm afraid the former captain is gone, together with the rest of the crew. Hello?
Can you get me out of here?
You're in imminent danger. Your time remaining.
What? How much time? What's gonna happen? Talk to me! What's the danger?
Planet AMD Ryzen. Is your danger imminent? A lethal problem. Instructions and logs.
Oh, no, 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 no. Don't you go all fuzzy on me. Proximity. Oh, use this quantum nav system. Where the hell did it send us? Lethal proximity of what? A star will come and burn this planet, and I just have days to escape? Is that right? Sunrise. Perfect. I need to find those captain's logs.
Journey. Looks like our ship's cargo drop.
It's filled with the crew's personal items, including my stuff.
Yeah, this is one of the things they told me to take on the mission. Things that will make you feel comfortable far away from home. Objects that trigger good memories. Corporate bullshit.
Base has harvest organic matter on the surface of your
Rapidium? I feel strange. I have to get closer. Make sure. I need to collect a sample. So the useless quantum nav system isn't that useless after all. I knew where it was sending us. Seth. Nice reply. Organics here. Is Rapidium. This could change everything. I need to report it.
Anyone copy? I went out to find resources, and I found a cave full of something. I think it might be Rapidium. You hear me? I think I found Rapidium. Am I sure? I don't know. Everyone is dead. The sun's coming, there's radiation everywhere. I'm just telling you what I saw.
Test it.
Test the Rapidium? How would I do that?
Need blueprint provided. The womb.
A blueprint? The womb. You want me to build a womb?
Sample of DNA provided.
Who are you? The womb, huh? DNA sample, huh? I guess it makes sense. Rapidium speeds up organic growth. Built a womb. Now, what could possibly come out of it? Here goes. In a sample, Pidium. This wasn't such a good idea. Oh. Of course. What else? Oh. You need a name. I think I'm gonna call you Molly. Hello, Molly. You don't bite, do you? Oh. Okay, I built the womb and tested the Rapidium. The DNA sample provided was a little surprising, but it worked, I think. I cloned a sheep. Hello? Can you hear me? I have a sheep on board. You're responsible for two lives now. Yeah, now that I'm a real hero, I could use some real assistance.
There are imminent danger, only short time remaining to survive.
I know that, but I'm just a builder. I'm not trained to move the goddamn base all by myself. I never thought I'd be so glad to see a sheep. To me now. Okay, that's sorted. Let's give it another go. To be stuck in a junkyard! Hey, you still there? I really need your help. I can't get out of here. I did everything according to the manual, but there's a malfunction I can't fix. I just don't know how.
Rapidium can save you. And your tech data consistent with the CMQC module.
Only the captain has access codes to the quantum computer.
Man, that was easy. How did they get it, and what for?
Hey, I checked the quantum computer. What do you want with it? branching? What exactly will be branching?
This is on you.
What? You what? Is that your whole answer? Alter? Alter what? My life? Okay. You mean as in... Okay, wait a minute. You're not suggesting I... use Rapidium to create a... someone. And to alter their mind. That's not what you're saying, right? All right. How about my other options? You jerk. I don't have other options, do I? Is about?
Hey there. Wow. Hello? Can you hear me? What is this? Where am I? You're in a lab inside the SIBA unit. Your memories might be a bit fuzzy, but relax. You're gonna be okay.
Yeah. Recognize the base, I think. Wait. You look funny. You... Ha ha. What was that? I wanted to laugh, but I'm like... indifferent.
I think you're on some meds.
What? What for?
So you don't panic when you wake up.
Why would I panic?
I'll explain later. Right now, let's check your mental condition, okay? Do you think you can, introduce yourself?
Sure. Can you?
Okay. My name is Jan Dolsky.
Yeah, sure. You got my looks, why not use my name too?
So you think you're Jan Dolsky as well?
What kind of bullshit is this?
What's your role on the mission?
I'm a senior technician. Want to tell me what your role is? Imitating human crew members? Is this some kind of sick experiment? Because if it is, nobody warned me.
It's not an experiment. This is for real. And I'm for real.
So, what's going on?
Well, I got stranded in this base, and, I needed someone to help me move it. Because it got broken. Then, okay, this is the crazy part. I learned that there's this functionality of the quantum computer on board to, create alternate versions of a person's life.
What?
Replicate a person, but with different experiences. Mind records.
If there's anyone in a bad mental condition in this room, it's definitely not me. The QC's only functionality is to navigate these junkets. I mean, theoretically, it could do other stuff, but such bullshit.
I know. It's absurd. I thought the same, but here you are, right?
Right. If I understand you correctly, you're telling me you're an alternate version of me with a different mind?
No. You're an alternate version of me.
And, you said we were stranded.
Yes. It's just us. Like I said, there's a malfunction in the machinery. If you don't help me fix it soon, we're both gonna die.
So, wait. Let me get this straight. This is not an experiment. I'm a different version of you. And you brought me to life to help fix a malfunction because there's no one else on board. What if there was no malfunction? Where would I be?
I won't lie to you. I created, woke you up because I needed you. Wasn't easy for me either.
At least you're upfront with me. You bastard. I can see now what the meds are for. I can't even lash out at you. Just this passiveness. What am I?
Look, this is a lot, and we'll sort it out, I promise. But trust me, if we don't fix the machinery fast, we're gonna go in a very bad way, and you'll never get the chance to understand this properly. experience your feelings without the meds.
I don't like this kind of pressure.
Well, that makes two of us.
Fine. Show me the way. Unbelievable. What a screw-up. A three-year-old would have figured it out. Okay. In any other case, I'd say don't touch anything here ever again. But unfortunately, this is a two-man job. On my sign, pull that lever over there. Just don't yank it like an idiot. Pull it gently. Ready? One, two, three, now. Yes! It worked! You did it. We're gonna live. Let's get one thing straight. I did what you created me for. Now stay away from me.